Hey everybody, Robin Riley here, back with another tech video, and in today's video I will show you how to format a new hard drive in Disk Utility and then clone your boot drive to that new drive. And so here I inserted my 3 terabyte drive, and so it says the disk you inserted was not readable by this computer. So I'm going to go ahead and hit initialize, and that'll open up Disk Utility. And so here's the 3 terabyte drive. And so I'm going to want to go over to, where was it? Partition. Go down to 1 partition. Then I'm going to go ahead and name this Macintosh 3TB to stand for Macintosh 3TB. So then I'm going to hit apply and then it'll be formatted so I can use it. So I'm going to go ahead and hit apply and then I'll be back. Okay, that was fast and easy. So now you can see we have Macintosh 3TB over here, and you can see right here 3TB available. So next I'm going to clone this, my boot drive up here to this drive, so that I get faster boot times and stuff like that. Okay, now we're going to open up Finder and go to the Applications folder and select Carbon Copy Cloner and open it. What Carbon Copy Cloner allows you to do is clone your drive to another. I will be copying the boot Macintosh HD to the Macintosh 3TB to increase boot times. So this comes up at the first time. Gonna hit trial. And then it's easy, just by looking at it, I want to copy this one, which is my source, to the Macintosh 3TB. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit clone. And it says this task may delete some files and folders from Macintosh HD. That is fine, and it can go ahead and delete them. So I'm gonna go and hit continue, enter my password, and it will start to copy. Okay, Carbon Copy Cloner just finished. It copied 247 gigabytes worth of data in about 2 hours and 18 minutes and 35 seconds. So that is all we need this application for, so we're gonna hit OK. And it should be done. If we go onto here, it should all look the same. Just gonna clean up my name. But that is how you copy and clone one internal hard drive to another on a Mac Pro. I hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. And I hope to see you in the next video. Later, everybody.